Hi, I'm Twinkles the Clown. I've been in show business my entire life. I started out as a lion tamer in a flea circus and worked my way up to the big top. I've spent the last 15 years breaking into the film and television business. I thought it would be easy, like breaking into a Honda Civic. But when I got there, instead of breaking in, I found out it was already broken. Over the last 15 years, while making a name for myself, I've seen and heard it all. Every excuse, incoming missiles, unsolicited e-bombs. Is your project attached? Is it written on paper this time? Do you have funding? Is there pre-awareness? Why aren't you wearing pants? Is that vodka? They follow the mandates that contradict each other from day to day. Whatever you've got, they need exactly the opposite. A retiring agent once told me, and I'll never forget this, you can sell a screenplay in Hollywood as a third party. It can happen, but you can't do it while you're living in my bathroom, so get the hell out. I remember that conversation every time I meet with my parole officer. After a while, all the effort and dedication for little or no reward can really wear you down. But look at me, I'm still at it. And in this series, I'm going to give you an inside look at my world and how I've learned to do things here in Hollywood and Burbank and Glendale and Beverly Hills. Oh, and Culver City. Well, not Culver City, unless they forget to refile that complaint in a couple of months. But we'll be in this together, so stay with me. Oh, here comes my ride now. See you next time.